You are the first black president of a football team ever. And I'm just wondering how that weighs on you.
Yeah, I think every black person, I actually have a colleague at my old former firm who says, you know, a black person who's doing something big in corporate America has killed a bear to get there. I don't know if I would take that on. I don't know, you know, I've had tons of great opportunities land my way, so I don't know if I'd take that on. But I do know that all of us tend to carry some sense of bigger responsibility. But at the end of the day, while that's great, I think it's important to operate in the fundamentals, because while that can be a boost, it can also be a hindrance to you. And other folks who aren't people of color don't carry that, and they're not carrying that into their job. And so, you know, while it's great to open the doors and signal that there are opportunities for folks who look like me and have my background to be in roles like this, ultimately, I want to land on the qualifications that got me in the role, the fundamentals as a business leader, they're going to help us transform the franchise. And frankly, the power of diversity, myself and others, to actually get better business outcomes, because that's what the data says. When you have more diverse leaders, you actually make better decisions and you expand the value of your business. And so that's actually, at the end of the day, what's going to carry this through.
I would be remiss if I didn't ask you, and this had to come up during the interview, do you have any ideas on a name?
I said earlier today, I was like, you know, they hired a brother, so everybody, the betting money's on Red Tails now, right? But
I don't
have a perspective on that. I'll tell you this, what I'm excited about is the process we're about to undertake. It's going to be a community decision where we're engaging fans, we're engaging players, engaging sponsors, and engaging the broader DMV area, because the identity needs to represent where we are rooted. And so it's going to take some time, and it's going to be one that the community has really gotten their input on. So I don't know which direction it's going to go, but I'm excited for the process.